Sumatran tiger. With less than 400 left in the wild, it's critically endangered and could be the first large predator to become extinct this century. It was separated from other Asian tigers around 100,000 years ago. Rising sea levels isolated Sumatra, making this tiger genetically unique. It's the smallest tiger in the world, evolved for living and hunting in this rainforest. In the remote forests of Sumatra, Indonesia, lives one of the world's rarest tiger species. Almost 50% of Sumatra's forests have disappeared in the last 25 years. Demand for land has increased for agriculture, logging, and oil palm plantations. And where tigers and humans meet, the conflict ends in tragedy. In 2009, 8 Indonesians were killed in a spate of brutal attacks. But some have vowed to protect the endangered cat at any cost. British tiger expert Tom Maddox and Indonesian vet Johanna Trihastuti are fighting to keep the species alive. With less than 400 Sumatran tigers in the wild, time is running out. Can Sumatra's tigers be kept from extinction? And can the killing be stopped?
From the video and its transcript, we learned simultaneously both spoken and written English in the context of Sumatran tiger and its endangered habitat. We also reckon the tone and pronunciation of native speaker as the narrator in the video, which is the best for learning any language on this earth.
Thanks for watching. Save. Sumatran tigers.